Nuendo is a cross-platform DAW for both PC and Mac that features a 32-bit floating-point audio engine with unlimited plug-in delay compensation that's always been considered one of the best sounding in the industry. As you would expect, Nuendo has the usual range of DAW features, including exceptional clip-based editing and processing that can help speed up sound design for any type of project. However, unlike other DAW systems, Nuendo is specifically developed for post-production. Every feature designed for Nuendo, present or future, is always going to be a post-production feature. With that in mind, Nuendo features unrivaled control room facilities that are software-based, providing film console features such as stem listening that only require inputs and outputs on the system. No other hardware is required. There's a truly integrated, network-capable media management database that features support for all standard file formats and Nuendo's own sound cluster format, the clip package. This makes track layering and sound design much quicker and faster than any other DAW solution. There's also film console-style automation and a flexible surround environment that I'll talk more about later. And not to forget, network calibration that makes it possible to work on one project with several people at the same time. And lastly, there's our batch export option. This allows you to export a mix, including all the stem tracks, all in one go in just a couple minutes, instead of blocking stage time just for export purposes, or investing in an expensive dubber solution. With Nuendo 6, Steinberg has now delivered the most complete audio production software to date. It's a complete new user experience, but one that will appeal to existing Nuendo users already. Nuendo 6 features a completely redesigned mix console. There's the new master metering, which has an offline and online loudness analysis track, and the implementation of loudness metadata within broadcast WAV files. And Nuendo 6 now offers the complete ADR workflow inside the DAW. This includes EDL importing and exporting, and video inserts for swipes, count-ins, dialogue, and burned-in timecode. Nuendo's surround mixing environment has always been a strong part of the software, but now we've added to that by offering the ability to use a third-party VST3 surround panner in place of the normal panner. But not only that, we've included one in the software package with the Eosono AnyMix. So now this loudness and EQ-based panner can be used in place of the standard panner and will give you the ability to even upmix a stereo signal to 7.1. In Nuendo 6, we've also updated the downmixing plugin Mix Convert to version 6 and increased the channel count. Now we support RO 3D from 9.0 to 13.1. There are many other workflow and stability improvements made in Nuendo 6, but that's enough for now. This has been a general introduction to the complete NUAGE system. The rest of the tutorials will guide you through each part of the software and hardware as you become an expert in NUAGE.